Here we have Bubble Bob. He is a normal person just like the rest of us, except for he lives his life in a bubble. He struggles a lot getting ready in the morning. Bubble Bob can't even get into the fridge to eat some food in the morning, let alone drink his apple cider. He really enjoys watching TV, even though he has a tough time doing it.